still on Highway 220, and you can see that there's some pretty good hills. The road kind of runs in the valley. Looks like we're coming up on a little bit of road construction, maybe. This road is kind of winding. It kind of winds back and forth and up and down. Sort of a really a road you kind of really got to pay attention to what you're doing. But it's also very scenic area. Looks like that might be the road construction right there on the right that I just passed. And you know, in parts of it, the speed limit is 45. You know, the most curvy parts of it, but it's actually quite a busy road.